Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if you are using Final Cut Pro on your Mac computer, then you might face this problem. Like if you have installed Final Cut Pro on macOS Catalina or lower version, then you upgraded your operating system to macOS Big Sur or the latest version macOS Monterey, then you might face this problem and you won't be able to open Final Cut Pro. And you will get this kind of disabled icon of Final Cut Pro which won't work. If you click on it, then it will ask you to update the Final Cut Pro to the latest version. But there's no problem, you can open Final Cut Pro to the last saved project. But you have to do it other way. Just open Finder app and go to Applications. Then look for Final Cut Pro icon. Right click on it. And click on Show Package Contents. Then open the contents folder, then again go to macOS folder. You have to open this Mac operating system macOS folder, then you will get this kind of terminal command. You just have to double click on it. And then it will take some time to initiate the process. So just don't close this terminal window till the time it opens Final Cut Pro. It may take around 30 seconds. And after that, it will open Final Cut Pro to the last saved project where you were working. So once the Final Cut Pro is opened, you just have to minimize it. Don't close this terminal window, otherwise it will close the Final Cut Pro. Just minimize it and let it on the system tray. And then you can use Final Cut Pro as usual. There won't be any changes. You can use it like you want. And just make sure you don't close this terminal window till the time you are working on the Final Cut Pro. And that's all for this quick video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.